We're inside the International Builder Show, and I'm here at CertainTeed Metal Roofing with Director Tom Prokop. How are you today, Tom?
Doing very well. How are you?
Good. Well, I'm excited to come in. I know that your roof is on the tiny house outside, and it's looking really great. Yep. And I'd love to get an up close, closer look at what the materials are and why your type of roof is outperforming others.
Sure, absolutely. So metal roofing is a growing segment of the overall roofing market, and CertainTeed participates with a shake, slate, and tile replication panels. So it has similar aesthetics to a natural product, but with the performance of a metal roof.
Excellent. And now, so does that, when you say it has better performance, is it lighter weight?
It is. It's lighter weight, so you're talking less than 100 pounds versus several hundred pounds for the real natural material. It also has a Class 4 hail impact rating, 130 mile an hour wind rating, and a Class A fire rating.
Excellent. I can really see why that's advantageous for the tiny home.
Absolutely.
Something that's mobile.
Yep.
Do you use it on not just the tiny home, but on all sizes of homes?
Absolutely. All sizes of homes, commercial buildings as well, churches, restaurants, mansards, as well in shopping centers. So all sorts of applications, both commercial and residential.
And tell me about the different looks that you have available. I think you mentioned three different profiles.
There are. So tile, which looks like your kind of natural Spanish tile. We also have slate, which looks like your real slate in a multitude of colors, ranging from light all the way up to very dark. And we also have shake. And our shake profile kind of walks through everywhere from what natural shake looks like from when it's first put on, all the way through to aged, to our timber ash color, which is our darker color, which replicates something that's been on a home for many years with the real product.
Nice. What are you featuring here at the show this year?
Here at the show, we have both our tile and our shake product, and you also have the slate product on the tiny home outside. So we have all three available.
Excellent. And I understand you have a great warranty. Tell us about
that. We do. So our products come with a lifetime warranty against product defects. So not something that you can put on once and you won't have to worry about for the rest of the time you're in the home.
Excellent. Tell me a little bit about the show. Who are you talking to? What kind of questions do you get?
It's been a really good show for us so far. Lots of good informative meetings with builders, distributors, contractors stopping by, both existing relationships that we have and some new folks stopping by that product catches their eye and they want to learn more about it. So it's been good so far.
Excellent. Lastly, do you think there are any misconceptions about this style of roof, why it might not be as good as the traditional route?
Yeah, I would say probably the number one misconception about metal roofing is people think they're noisy. And I think people get that misconception from if they walk through maybe their grandparents' barn as a kid and a true tin roof. Yeah. But lots of studies out there about the acoustics of metal versus other types of roofing materials, where it should wash away any of those concerns that a homeowner or a builder may have.
Well, excellent. Thank you so much for sharing with all of us about your product. And hope to come back out to the tiny home and see it in action.
Absolutely.
And really nice talking
with you. Nice talk with you as well. Yeah. Looking forward to it.
Absolutely. And from the International Builder Show, I'm Krista Inikovsky with NGHTV.com.